About a man named Sullivan, Ginseng Sullivan. About 3 miles from the Battle Yard, on the river's curve on down, not far south of the old depot, Sullivan's shack was found. Back on higher ground, you could see him every day, walking down the line with an old brown sack across his back and his long hair down behind, just speaking his worried mind. It's a long way to the Delta from the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no traveling bills. But I'm too old to ride the rail from the road alone. Guess I'll never make it back to home, Muddy Water, Mississippi Delta home. They get too cold, the damp it makes me ill, and dig no roots on the mountainside till the ground froze hard and still. Gotta wait at the foot of the hill. Next summer things will turn out right, the companies will pay high, I'll make enough money to move these hills and leave this mountain behind. Then he said with a sigh, it's a long way to the Delta from the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no traveling bills. But I'm too old to ride the rail, bum the road alone. Guess I'll never make it back to home, my muddy water Mississippi Delta home. To the Delta from the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no traveling bills. But I'm too old to ride the rail, bum the road alone. Guess I'll never make it back to home.